Let's go. It's always sunny in Houston, baby. Yeah. But it's still overcast, cause we're blowing clouds. Yeah. This weather is beautiful, man. Do not try to make it rain. I'm on the mic and spitting magic like Bruce Willis, David Blaine, or Shaq O'Neal and Hardaway. These dudes are just retards to me. I'm so superior, motherfuckers can't even see I'm floating, man. Oh, homie, I am about to go to the kitchen to grab a bowl. I'm on the mission to land on the moon. Astronaut, that I'm not an alien. Amen. I'm pushing my followers, Nidro. You know I slang to them. If I concentrated, I could make this complicated. It's amazing how I'm rhyming and we're still in conversation. Thank you for participating. There's a chance of precipitation, but I'll still be spitting flames like Satan's reciprocating, extending an invitation. The weatherman has been facing some difficult situations. What the fuck should he do? I'll just clear these troubles from my mind. It's one thing for me. I'm a chief and just listen to this bitch sing to me like. Sewer that will drain and the thunder that will come and discombobulate the game. So reorganize your brain and shovel out the snow, cause we gon' get higher than the fucking Hubble telescope. Flow is colder than the winter polar, or it could rise in temperature solar. Man, I am so baked, I feel like a snowflake, lighter than a feather in this weather. It is so great, don't wait, cause time lost is money that could've been made. Pussy that could've been slayed, purple that could've been blaze. Today, the weatherman says there will be no rain, but we will make it cloudy and set the city ablaze. Like it's up to 570 centigrade. And I'm losing my fucking mind in a Chevy that is green. My methods are eclectic, it's something I could explain, but I would rather smoke, sit back and enjoy the day. Tell them
I'm in love, it's a beautiful day.